cursor's end of 3 with a charge of -1. They also call it nitrate. It dissolves with every 1. Then there's acetate, or C2H3O2. It's charged with -1 and dissolves with every 1, 2. Next there is chloride, bromide, and iodide. These three have exceptions with 3 elements that they like. If they're mixed in water with silver, mercury, or lead, they won't want to dissolve. They'll stay together instead. Next there is sulfate, also known as SO4. With a charge of -2, its exceptions are with 4. Strontium and barium and mercury and lead are ions that mix with sulfate, will stay together instead. The next 4 are insoluble unless mixed with a few. The first is S for sulfide with a charge of -2. The same goes for peroxide, OH-1. Their exceptions are the same. Here's a list for you to learn. Monium or calcium or barium or strontium or alkali metal cations are in the list for you to learn. There's 2 more we should know, called carbonate and phosphate, soluble with ammonium and alkali metal cations.